Hey!
How best, Graham?
Morning, Frank.
You look a little out of breath. What's up?
Bloody observatory gates have failed. I came to see if I could borrow a ladder.
Bloody hell, there's a 12-foot drop the other side of that wall.
I'm old, but I'm not useless, no. Can I borrow the ladder?
No one said you were useless. Reese?
Hi, Frank.
Fetch Graham the ladder, will you, lad? It's round the side of the barn.
Will do.
And you be careful. I don't want Stephen Appleton coming mithering round here because you've broken your neck.
Spiked with the last discharge and then went out again, and I could see the aurora dancing around Tower 6. At the same time, the headache intensified, and I think I began to hallucinate. Old and new memories are clashing and tumbling around me. We're on the cusp of a breakthrough. I can feel it.
hasn't even reached the back fence, silly old bugger.
Well, loaves and fishes we can manage,
Father,
but garden
Jeremy,
design is a little beyond.
Might I have a word?
Mrs. Boyles, of course. Meg, will you excuse us, please?
See you back at Charlie's later. Cheerio, Wendy.
I was speaking to Barbara. She said there were some irregularities about Mary's morphine.
Good grief. Those are private medical records. Barbara should know better than to be discussing that sort of thing with you. If Dr. Wade finds out, he'll have no choice but to suspend her. Damn it, Wendy! Your brother is grieving. Mary was sick for a long time, and I'm glad it's over for her. Go and support Frank. He needs you now.
God knows what you did. He sees. I just pray he can overlook Mary's weakness, but you, a man of the cloth...
If you have an issue with...
You bring shame on this parish.
If you have an issue with me, I suggest you write to the Bishop of the Diocese. I have parishioners to attend to. Excuse me.
The whole thing reminds me of high school. Seeing Mars for the first time. That same rush of excitement. My hands are shaking.
over the valley. Don't you get that? This isn't some abstract thing. Whatever came down into the tower has got out. They've quarantined the whole valley.
It's right here in the observatory.
It's out in the world. It's adapting and spreading. Do you understand?
No, we can't turn it away. It's come too far.
Okay, people are disappearing. Shut it down now.
No. If you won't help me, I'll do it on my own. I'm gonna route all the power back through Tower 6.
Kate!
Wait, wait. It's trying to break through again.
Kate! Wait!
Getting into
really
well. I'm sorry we don't measure up.